I'm going to get the Macy and Morgan to come up here. Brother Jimmy, this being Saturday before the election, feeling real patriotic tonight. I don't know how this thing's going to turn out. I know how I want it to turn out. But ultimately, we know God's still in control no matter how it turns out. And just in the spirit of patriotism tonight, I want the girls to do the national anthem. I want everybody to stand all over the building. If you feel the need to take a knee and protest, you're probably in the wrong place. Because I'm sure there's some veterans here that would probably want to take you out back and scripturally do some laying on of the hands. We're tickled to death for our nation. I'm glad God let me be born here. He could have let me be born anywhere else in the world, but he let me be born in America. I'm glad for my country. Not real proud about the way she's headed or the road she's taken the last 10 or 12, 15 years, but I'm still glad to be an American. And I want the girls to sing the national anthem. Our flag's here. You can put your hand over your heart. If not for that flag, we don't have the freedoms that we have to gather like this on a Saturday night to worship the God of heaven. And those freedoms could be taken away in just a few days. So you listen as they sing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet
You can be seated.
left alone, but over the under hides there'd be no crying, there'd be no dying. Oh, what rejoicing when we get home. Just over yonder, we'll soon be going to see our Savior upon his
over yonder. There'll be no heartaches, no lonely days up there will ever come.
There'll be no crying, there'll be no dying. Oh, what rejoicing when we get home.
Roll is called up yonder. I'll be there. Isn't that wonderful? Amen.
Call up yonder, praise God.
man on the mountain. The man in the middle is my Lord and Savior.
Three men on the mountain, up on Calvary, and the man in the middle as Jesus, he died for you and me. Well, the man on the left was a sinner man. Nailed to the cross he bled. He could have been forgiven, but he mocked the Lord instead. You say you are the Son of God. Well, they nailed you to that tree. Come down and save us, if God your Father be. Three men on the up on Calvary, and the man in the middle is Jesus. He died for you and me. Well, the man on the right was a sinner too, but he was sorry for his sins. He sought the Lord's forgiveness, and Jesus said to him, verily I say to you, before this day is o'er, you'll be with me in paradise to live for. He died for you and me. Three men on the mountain, up on Calvary, and the man in the middle is Jesus. He died for you.
Lord's going to give us a brighter day. It's been right damn bright lately, hasn't it? But it's going to get better. Amen. Brighter day.
Sorrow won't be a rainbow.
it turns the darkness into day. There's a
Isn't that wonderful? I'm glad the Lord don't never run out of grace. He's got new grace every day. We're going to sing about it.
From his bountiful store. there's been grace for every trial. There's been grace for every mile. There's been grace sufficient from His vast supply. Grace to make my heart more tender. Grace to love and pray for sinners. And there'll be new grace when it's my time to die. Grace not yet discovered, grace not yet uncovered, grace from His bountiful store. Grace to cross the river, grace to face forever, and there'll be I've not needed before. There's been grace for every trial. There's been grace for every mile. There's been grace sufficient from His vast supply. Grace to make my heart more tender, grace to love and pray for sinners, and there'll be new grace when it's my time to die. Grace not yet discovered, grace not yet uncovered, grace from His
soldier going home. I'm glad I'm one of those old soldiers. Thank you.
death's dark swelling river, like a warrior I shall come.
Then I need to shout salvation and go singing glory home. I'm a soldier bound for glory. I'm a soldier going home. Come and please tell my soul all who love. Bound for glory, I'm a soldier going home. Come and hear me tell my story. All who love the Savior, come.
Just sing that chorus with us.
I love Jesus, hallelujah. I love Jesus, yes I do. I love Jesus, he's my Savior. Jesus smiles and loves me too.
One more time.
I love Jesus, hallelujah. I love Jesus, yes I do. I love Jesus, he's my Savior. Jesus smiles and loves me too.
Hallelujah, I'm ready. Y'all ready? Get a little fiddling and banjo picking.
Banjo's been in quarantine. On the highway that leads down below, but Jesus came in and he saved my soul from sin. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go. Hallelujah, I'm ready.
I can hear voices singing soft and low.
Hallelujah, I'm ready. Oh, sinner, don't wait before it's too late. He's a wonderful Savior, no. Well, fell on my knees and answered my plea. Hallelujah, I'm ready to go.
Hallelujah,
I'm ready.
I can hear voices singing soft and low.
Hear the voices singing soft and low. Hallelujah, I'm ready.
times when Brother Andy's with us, for some reason, he don't let Miss Rachel come. His wife, Miss Rachel, I know she's been here. Miss Rachel, come on up. I want you to sing a couple songs. And we love them. Glad to have them with us this tonight anyway. They won't be with us tomorrow. He's backslid. Got to go to his church and get right. we're tickled to death to have them. Miss Rachel, I don't know what you got planned, but you brought a stack of them. That's good. That's good. Can you do that? Thank you, Lord, for saving me, that one. And my Redeemer, I'm going to go ahead and put my request in. If y'all wanted to sing something else, y'all just have to come back another time. But we are tickled to death time. She's going to do these couple songs, and then we'll get the girls up to sing a couple. And Miss Rachel, you can stay and sing with them too. We're going to do these. She's going to do these two songs. Thank you, Lord, for saving me, and my Redeemer's faithful.
Amen. Well, he is definitely faithful. This has been an interesting year, to say the least. And we may get into 2021 and wish for 2020 back. You never know. It can always be worse. But I tell you what, I'm so thankful to have a wife that has the heart that she has and the heart for the Lord. I appreciate her so much, and I love this song that she sings. Thank you, Lord. Actually, let's do this. I've learned not to put the capo in the wrong place.
Thank you, Lord, and praise your name for the air that I breathe. Thank you, Lord, for every blessing I've received. Please keep me humble and to work for thee. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. You so bad, you saved my soul, and I'm so glad. Please use me, Lord, that's my plea. Let the light shine in me so the whole world can see. Thank you, Lord, for saving. So down and out. just want to thank you, Lord, for every time you've heard me pray. I just want to thank you for always being there. When I was so down, as I look back on this road I've traveled, I've seen so many times he's carried me through. And if there's one thing that I've learned in this life, my Redeemer is faithful and true. My Redeemer is faithful and true. Everything he has said, he will do. And every morning, his mercies are new. My Redeemer is faithful and true. Rejoices when I read the promise. There is a place that I'm preparing for you. I know one day I'll see my Lord face to face, 'cause my Redeemer is faithful and true. His mercies are new. My Redeemer is faithful and true. And in every situation, he has proved his love for me. When I lack the understanding, he gives more grace to me. Faithful and true, and everything he has said, he will do. And every morning, his mercies are new. My Redeemer is faithful and true. Jesus is faithful.
The girls are coming up, and they're going to do a couple songs. Let's start off with the Christmas song. It's not even Christmas yet, but we won't get to come back till, Lord willing, next year this time. So we won't see y'all till after Christmas. So we'll go ahead and sing you a Christmas song and tell you Merry Christmas, and that way you won't be mad at us if you don't get a Christmas card in just about a month or so. But I can't even think of the what's the name of the Christmas? Christmas in Heaven is the name of the song. A lot of us have loved ones. Brother Jimmy spoke about it a while ago. Those of us that have had somebody pass away during all this pandemic stuff, Christmas in Heaven, a lot of us have loved ones. My mom went to be with the Lord 3 years ago this past month, and it's amazing that empty spot around the Christmas tree, that empty spot at the Thanksgiving table, a big void is there. But the Bible says we don't sorrow as those who have no hope, because we know exactly where she is. We know exactly where that loved one is. If they died saved by the grace of God, they're in heaven. And one of these days, because of the grace of God, we'll get to see them again. And that's what this song talks about. It asks the question, I wonder what Christmas in heaven is like. You listen as they sing a song. You think about that loved one that's already there.
December hasn't changed, and this town looks the same. They still light that tree in the city square. There's red, white, and green shining everywhere. And I wish you were here, and I wonder,
Kate, to come and sing a song. This song, throughout the whole pandemic, we've been joking around saying, in our case, the wheels on the bus ain't been going round and round and round. And it's been a little tight at the house some weeks, but the Lord has shown himself faithful throughout everything that's going on in this pandemic. And we've been relying on this song that Mally's been singing, because the song title says, My Lord is Taken. good care of me. I'm glad we're trusting the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He's taking care of us. Listen, she sings this song. Up here. You can sing with us. Brother Jimmy, we'll do one more, and then while you're chasing down a little one, she wants to come up here and sing with us. That's what it is. But we'll do this song that the girls have been doing a little while. The song title says, He Knows My Name. I'm glad that there's a God in heaven who knows who we are, who He knows where we are, and He knows exactly what we need. If He don't know your name tonight, if you're not 100% sure that your name's written in the Lamb's Book of Life, tonight's the good night for you to know that. You can make that sure tonight. You can know Christ as your Savior. They're going to sing, He Knows My Name.
Thank you.
answers to the questions of life.